rapper, she's a bad bitch. Ay, I would sit behind her in my classes. Yeah, I used to love her some.
Hey guys, it's me again. I didn't exactly get all the things I needed to get done today that I really should have, but I also did do Netflix party for like 2 straight hours, and it was incredible, and I regret nothing. I am probably going to fold my laundry now that's been sitting there. It's definitely going to be super wrinkled. And then I think I'm probably going to hit the sack.
Stupid. I used to love her some stupid. Yeah, I don't know if I remember where she lived now. Even so, it's not as if we would've fit. Oh, yeah, she was wild, I was different, we was kids, duh. And this was way before my love for cannabis, wow. And I was waiting on a ride that never did show. And I debated back and forth among my friends, yo. But see, these roses turn from red to black again, oh. You stupid roses, I...
Morning, friends. It's like 10 o'clock? 10 o'clock a.m. I don't really have any class today because I have a test in one of my classes that I would ordinarily have to like watch something for. So we're just doing a review session. It's gonna be super easy, so I'm not going. And then I just have to watch something for another one of my classes. So I should probably get out of bed and do some homework. So let's do it. Alright everyone, now that I'm a smidge more presentable, let's go ahead and start working on some PowerPoints that I have to review for a test on Thursday. So, let's do this. Hey guys, I just finished having like an impromptu picnic on the floor with my brother. It was so much fun. And now I'm going to watch a lecture for my great text class and then maybe watch a lecture for my art history class if I'm feeling it.
Beatrice, and she's not afraid of scolding trolls when deserved it. Much like Beatrice, wow. Dante, so she saw this.
Hello everyone and welcome to Cooking with Sophie. Today I'm going to teach you guys how to make super super easy overnight oats. I just take a half a cup of oats, as you see right there. Super simple, that's just how much I use, it's not exact. Then I just used a scoop of peanut butter. I tried to very elegantly put it in the cup and then just gave up and used my fingers. If you think that's gross, deal with it. And then after that you're going to take your milk. I do not really measure this out or anything like that. The way that I measure it is that usually I just try to make the milk go a little bit over the amount of oats that's there. Then you mix everything up. This is gonna be kind of hard if you have peanut butter because it's very sticky. So just make sure you mix it up super well, and that's what I'm doing right here, just mixing all the oats together. If it seems like a lot of milk, don't worry because it'll all absorb into the oats overnight and it'll be super, super delicious. You can add extra toppings if you want here, but I didn't. I just added them on later, and it's delicious and so easy. Hey guys, good morning. It is Wednesday morning right now, and I'm about to go to my Zoom class for Chinese. Today's a pretty chill day, homework-wise. I have to start outlining an essay that is due for my history class, and I also have to start reading my art history reading and study for my Christian heritage test tomorrow that I haven't started studying for. But it's gonna be super easy, so it's fine. Hello guys, and Cowie Mandel. It is like 11:30 maybe? I'm not exactly sure. I just bought some pants and a little jumpsuit thing because I bought these pants and they were too small. Who does that? Anyways, they'll come in eventually. I'm tired. I need to go to sleep. I am probably gonna go to bed after I read my book a little bit. So I'll catch you guys on the flip side on Thursday. I need to go to sleep. Bye, y'all. Good morning slash actually afternoon. It's 12:23 right now. It's Thursday. Today's a relatively chill day. I just did my Chinese lab. It was super normal. And now I have to take a test at 2 o'clock in my Christian heritage class, so I think I'm going to look through the PowerPoint like really fast, the Quizlet that I made. I'm not really too worried about it. I'm going to do fine on it. And other than that, I am maybe going to start working on editing this vlog and just kind of having a chill day. Today and tomorrow, especially tomorrow, are going to be really relaxed because we get Friday off for Good Friday. So I don't have any class or instruction or anything like that. So I have some homework I should probably do in my year planner. I'm going to try to get a ton of my art history reading done because I didn't do that for the past like 2 weeks. I've just been neglecting it because I already know most of it. I should probably work on my essay for my history class a little bit, and I need to do my Iliad reading for today. Probably take a look at the history PowerPoint and then look at our essay for grade text that we have due next week. So it actually is going to shape up to be a pretty busy homework day after all. So without further ado, let's get into it.
Reasons primarily, but for political and personal to John Calvin looking at us in his dour mood. I wonder whether he ever smiled as he took everything in life very, very serious.
I love you like a fool, love you like a fool. Could I go? I like it, babe.
Okay guys, here's the vibe. So it's like 11 something and I'm about to go hang out with my brother probably and do some family time. But I'm super tired and I have some stuff that I meant to get done today and totally didn't do. But the good thing is that we don't even do school tomorrow, technically. So I think I'll probably just catch up on that and catch some Z's and hang out with my family. So I think that's probably gonna be all for tonight. So see you guys later. Morning guys, it's like 10 a.m. I think, and I just got some excellent sleep, so I am ready to start the day. Probably gonna go downstairs and make a smoothie and do my Iliad reading for the morning, and then yeah, today's Good Friday, so technically I have school off, so I think it's gonna just be kind of chill getting done some of the stuff I didn't really get to finish. Speaking of finish, I finished my book last night. It was a solid 3 out of 10. There was like a fat info dump at the end. Just I was not the biggest fan. It was really not that great. But yeah, let's go ahead and start the day. A sleep shirt because I got it at a Latin competition like 5 years ago, and it's the ugliest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Like what the worst. Time to sleep. I am a fool and did not go to sleep. Time to actually go to bed this time, like for real. Good morning, everyone. It's officially Saturday morning, which is thus the conclusion of my school week and also the conclusion of this vlog. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed kind of getting to see what I'm up to over these past week or so. And I am excited to announce that hopefully you'll be seeing more of me soon, because I'm going to be trying to upload at least once a week because I have so much free time now. I can just do whatever I want. So with that in mind, if you guys have any future video ideas or anything you really want to see from me, please let me know in the comments down below and I'd be glad to address that. With all that being said, thank you so much for watching and stay safe and healthy, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.